how to insert the needle and pass the needle thread. To insert the needle, loosen the needle set screw. Insert the needle as far as it can go, ensuring that the indent on the needle is pointing to your right. Tighten the screw. Then thread the needle by passing it through the thread guide, left to right. Between the two tension discs and under the spring and through the needle guide above the needle and into the needle.